Good morning, friends. Today start Kingdom Munera. Kingdom Munera. First of all, I am drawing Kingdom Munera with characteristics and features. Characteristics को identify करते हैं. Characteristics of Kingdom Munera. First point is it includes all prokaryotic organisms. And second one point is lack of nucleus, means that is not defined. It is not defined well nucleus. Lack of nucleus is not well defined, and then third point is all cell organelles is absent. Mitochondria, lysosome, ER, Golgi apparatus. These are the main characteristics of Kingdom Munera. Bacteria, mycoplasma, third is archibacteria, and fourth BGA, yeah, or blue green algae. First one explain is the bacteria. First one. Bacteria divided into bacteria. Bacteria divided into राज्य किन दोगो और कटाई four categories just from their state. First, spherical example is focus. Next, bacillus rod set. Third inch coma step inch. And fourth, spiral shape. The divided into four categories. That's how we are. First is a spiral line. Focus. Second it is bachelor, lower separate coma set, review, then what is aspiral set, aspiral. Next experience, microplasma. Mycoplasma, also known as PPLO, called pleuropneumonia like organism. Next point is completely lack of cell wall. Completely lack of cell wall. Third point, it is the smallest organism. It is the smallest organism and third point is it may be caused plants and animals. It may be caused plant and animal disease pH. Example is plant disease. Little leaf of brinjal. Little leaf of brinjal. Next one is the archibacteria. Now it brings the archibacteria. costly material. It is just a sub-type of material. Next, it is ancient bacteria. Also known as living fossils. Also known as living fossils. Okay, but again, this is a type of bacteria. If you see anything bacteria, also known as living fossils. Archaebacteria survive in anaerobic condition. Anaerobic condition. Like hormone, acid of health. Halophiles, carcinogens, thermophiles means survive in hot spring. Next is surviving salty area. Third one is xenozymes, produce methane gas. Methane gas. Methane gas is product from it. Methane gas is produced ruminant animals like ruminant animals like cows, buffalo, which are responsible for the production of methane gas. Methane gas also known as marsh gas. This is chemical formula of CH4. Methane gas is also known as marsh gas. Thank you. last one is BGA, no pain relief. Let's sign back to India. And comes to Eubacterium group. Eubacterium group, like Eubacterium is known as true bacteria. Eubacteria is also known as true bacteria. BGA stands for blue green and green is cyanobacteria, and the Eubacteria also known as true bacteria. First point is BGA. What are the figures? A. Next. It is also similar to all green plants. So this A is photosynthetic pigment. BGA cyanobacteria is a special type of the cell in heterocyst. Heterocyst is a special type of cell found in BGA. This is a special type of cell found in BGA. Function of heterocysts. Function of heterocysts. It is a form of nitrogen 16. BGA is example. Nost of NMR. Nost of NMR. And without hypothesis, dot mitosis is of Eudoria. Of Eudoria is without mitosis, BGA. It is not performed mitosis in life. Mossack and a next example is Elsiga. Protozoans.